representation of our commitment to this cause. Alfie and I have spoken over the last few days, and we both know about what's going on with our trees in this city. And Alfie is an ally to us. I'd like to meet to you, Alfie. Because he has also seen the decimation of Auckland's tree canopy. He is also aware of what is going on in this city. But what we need from Alfie is exceptional decision making, because we have walked 10 kilometers. We have not seen a single tree that is akin to what is at Canal Road. That shows us how exceptional it is. We need exceptional decision making today. We need a precedence to be set that says that, hey, Auckland Council, you are going to lead the way for central government, because we are going to push for tree protection. Eventually, this will be a big group of us in Wellington making sure that we get tree protection. But today, Auckland City Council are going to set the example and say, yeah, we support your cause too. We want to protect urban ngāhere. And one thing that I know, mana whenua of this area, they care about the pūrākau that I share every day out at Canal Road. The council would care about those pūrākau and the whakatauki that I share every day, but they have yet to come to Canal Road. That is next. We have brought Canal Road to the town hall. We need the town hall at Canal Road.
But the mihi tuatahi ki tā tua nāna, te hanganga me katoa, te ngā mana e ngā reo raurangatira mā, nau mai, haere mai, whakatau mai. Ko awhali pana taku inga, ko Ngāti Mahi e te haku, ko Ngāti Hāmo te iwi, o reira te ngā kautau, te ngā kautau, te ngā tātou katoa. Just to briefly explain, I acknowledge our creator, I acknowledge you all for you being here. I also acknowledge the fact, and I just wanted to let you know, that I hail from up north. That's where my mother's from. That's where I was born, up in Nawarua, up at just before Kaikohe. So that's where I hail from. And for me, even though my dad's Samoan, so for me, my iwi is Māori and Samoan. So ngā mihi ki a koe, Zane, mō tō aroha, me ngā rākau. So to you, Zane, I mihi to you, because of your love for the rākau as well as the people here. Steve, same with you. I mean, kia koe, na. So look, I'm not going to dispute anything that Zane's saying, but for me, I will only do one thing, is just be straight up with you, because that's what I think you should hear, is honesty from me. So I will be honest. You may not like what I'm going to say, but I will be honest. We all know about the rākau that's there on private property. That's one thing, you all know that. But I've said to Steve, and I said to the brother Zane, just to let you know, him and I and the whānau go way back. We go way back to 275 represented Māngere. That's where we hail from, man. That's us, with our whānau. So for me, all I will say, and I've said this to them, is that the place for this discussion and a decision making, because Zane said it, is during the long-term plan. It really is. There's no other process. There is the long-term plan. Why? Because the money is unbudgeted that people are asking. Look, I mean, people may, what, you may disagree, and I'm just telling you the truth from my perspective. If you don't like it, I got no problems with that. But I'm just telling you now, it's unbudgeted money, and that's what I'm here to say to you. And the long-term plan is the process for unbudgeted money to be spent. So that's, I'm just telling you. So look, I've said that to both Steve and to Zane. If you've got any other ways of doing it, well then you're welcome to use those. But that's what I'm saying. So look, to you first, I'm going to do the test because the start to you. But like I said to you over the last 3 days, I would not lie to you. I'm telling you, this is my view. What happens post this, that's up to you fellas. The decision will be made around the long-term plan, because it won't be made because of the good stuff. So look,
Council take responsibility.
Look, I'm not going to end up arguing with anybody or discussing this particular issue.
Because you said that unallocated budget could be passed by the Finance and Affairs Committee. So would you support us going to that committee on the 22nd?
It's the long-term plan process I told you about. Because that won't happen until the documents are gone out to the community for consultation.
And too I late.
About February, March. Right?
That will be too late for Canal Road.
I'm just telling you what the process is.
Make a stand.
Whatever happens from
make
here,
a stand, Al. You're better than this, mate.
I'm not going to end up into any arguments because that's not the reason why I'm here. I'm here to tell you the truth from my perspective. You can either take it or put it in the rubbish. I'm just letting you know because I want it to be straight up.
We should stop paying our rates.
Come to Canal Road and have your meeting there.
Tree protection!